Second video today. I was upstairs after I made that last video. I took a nap, and then I walked to Wawa and grabbed a few donuts and a milkshake, coffee milkshake. It was pretty good. And then when I came back, I discovered that the stupid dogs peed and crapped all over the kitchen. Had to clean that up, and tried to flush the paper towels. Those don't flush. And those bad, really bad. Had to clean that up. It's disgusting, big mess. I'm surprised I didn't puke. Should have puked, and then blamed it on the dogs and got more money from my grandparents, so I'm not going to sue them. Weird show on TV. Boobies. I didn't know there was boobies going to be on this show, but it's boobies. Love boobies. Don't tell my mom or dad that I said that, because they don't think that I would say something like that, I guess. Well, my mom probably would. Dad would too. That doesn't matter. So, wait a second, let me get one of these dogs. Here's Jack. Did you poop and pee in the living room? I don't trust this dog. I think he did it. Don't want that. There you go. Go. Go away. Go away. Don't lay on me. Chest is showing. My chest should not be showing. Sorry about the nudity. Chest showing. Nipper. Oh, damn it. The other dog's coming. Other dog's more annoying than the last dog. And it's a punk. Well, not really a punk. I guess you can't call a dog a punk. Aww. You didn't see my new video. Draw something, eh? No. I shall not draw something. I don't understand how that is actually a game. It looks like fun, actually. I can't lie. I want to draw something, but I'm not going to draw anything. So, second video today. The dogs are annoying. I hate them and love them. I have a laptop. That's what I'm doing. Okay, I'm going to show you guys my car that I may not get because it's my grandparents' car, but I still want it, and I hope they give it to me. Walking through the house with the camera and stuff. Okay, creepy room, creepy room, creepy room. Get past her fast, get past her fast. Creepy room. Dark. Whoa. Garage is like pitch black. Ow. Where does that say light? Light. Ooh, pretty cars. I want the orange one, just saying. The blue one's my grandma's, and I don't think she's going to give that to me. Look at this. It's a Dodge Charger. Wait, is this a Charger? No. Yeah, it is a Charger. It's the Charger. The other one is a Challenger. Charger, Challenger. CH, CH. Both are pretty amped up cars, so they go fast, and they're super muscly. And I can't drive them because they're too much. But I can drive their other cars. I'm gonna move this video outside. Lost my earring.
It's pretty bad. I lost my earring. Oh no, it's a wreck. It's a pretty day out. Oh no, where am I gonna sit? Screw it.
Swangin'. It's so bright, I can't see the screen. Anyway, beautiful day here in Waldorf, Maryland, where my grandparents live. I live somewhere close by, but I'm not going to disclose that on YouTube. I probably already did at one point. I might make a video at school, just like bring my webcam and download the software and then just like make a video in class. Should so do that. Then like find somebody to edit it and stuff, because I don't like editing because it sucks and it's boring and it's frustrating. I hate editing. Because last time I tried to edit a video, I cut like half of it out, and then I was like, ah, oh, I'm just gonna throw this one away and not edit any videos. So that's why most of my videos, or all of my videos actually, have some pause breaks where I didn't edit because I don't edit. And then I probably would have edited out this whole entire outside deal. My chest is starting to burn because I forgot sunblock. Oh well. Mixed people can't get sunburned, I don't think. Suburbia. Well, the rest of Waldorf isn't really a suburb, but this part is. It's pretty. Oh my god. That is one deadly looking spider. I'm gonna stay perfectly still.